Situated in downtown Soweto is Dobsonville College, and it's here where we find members of the disabled community who are moving themselves forward.
People have been physically challenged, they've been discriminated against because most of the time, people, they don't have time for them. Some of them, they can't talk properly, things like that, you know, accessibility to some of the institutions. So we think it will be a boost to the entire nation.
The students are led in their lectures in computer skills by Alfred Motlebeng, who has cerebral palsy.
I come to Mario College, I do Windows 95, 98, year 2010. I was doing for CV to help the people with the CV card, and I also teach them how to use a computer. Then enter. Okay. No. Yeah. Box. Okay. See box.
Alfred's work caught the attention of Sowetan journalist Vicky Somniso.
Other people couldn't take him very seriously. They just thought, oh, he's just a disabled person. At least I've done something for somebody. That's my job. I have to help other people. I don't have to only focus on whatever is bad that is happening out there. I have to show people that even disabled people can make it.
The article was in a newspaper, then 3M gave him one computer. And then from that one computer, they saw that it's a good project, it's something that we can do, and they decided then to get five computers to him, and today they're delivering another five. We hope to get some other companies on board where they can also help sponsor some students so that we can get a lot of disabled students educated in computer literacy.
It helps me a lot because most of the jobs these days you have to know computers and how to type.
I'm happy to doing a computer because I get the skills.
I learn more about computer.
Alfred, actually, he has managed to teach people who are physically, 100% physically able, but now they came to him because they are disadvantaged. They didn't have the knowledge to use computers. So they became disadvantaged them at the same time to him.
I like to thank them very, very much. I can't believe it, and it's amazing to me to hear that today I'm have 10 computer.
My education.
Alfred is assisted in his lectures by Martha Sarobi.
I'm so glad that the disabled are given the same opportunities as the normal people do have, because we are all equal with my party.
From 3M, manufacturers of over 50,000 products that help make the world a safer, healthier, more caring place, to Alfred and the Mokolobetsi Project, Siya Pambili, we are moving forward.